The Center for Research and Storage Systems is an industry university cooperative research center that is partially funded by the National Science Foundation. It is primarily funded by our industrial partners.
I think it's clear to us at Seagate that our goals are well aligned with CRSS. It is because of the great faculty that's working here. It is because of the contributions the students have made.
We are giving them good training on how to do research, how to find important problems, how to work on them independently. That's our job, is to train them that way.
One of the challenges in the industry is when we do research, there's a lot of focus on shorter-term results. Our collaborations with the academic institutions like CRSS are to achieve longer-term goals.
All of the research we do is available to our sponsors for use in their own products. The reason for having the Center for Research and Storage Systems here at UC Santa Cruz is also because Silicon Valley is the center of the storage industry. And that means we're less than an hour away by car from every one of them. That's a huge deal, both for the students who get to meet people in industry and for the companies who get to meet our students so they can hire them when they graduate.
The proximity of UC Santa Cruz to Seagate facilities is excellent. But to come here at the site within the Redwoods, the view of the Monterey Bay, it just can't beat that either.
Working with Daryl Long and Ethan Miller was a fantastic experience. I'd say they have very complementary skill sets as advisors, and they're both very encouraging of learning how to communicate well, how to do research well. They also did a great job of introducing me to people in industry and academia who could mentor me, who could hook me up with internships.
Working here in the lab, I'm doing exactly what I want to be doing, which is computer security. I am not seen as a freshman, I am seen as a researcher who is working towards helping the graduate students in their research. Looking back, I would not have thought that I would have learned so much in such a small time. The best part is I already have a very lucrative offer for the summer, for a summer internship.
When I was at CRSS, I mentored a couple of undergraduates who were in the lab. I also TA'd, so I made contacts with undergrads that way. And in a lot of ways, that's just me passing it on. I was also an undergraduate here. That's how I met Daryl Long and Ethan Miller. They were happy to introduce me to the graduate students who would be my mentors, most of whom I'm still very good friends with. And I've maintained contacts with some of the undergrads that I've mentored as well.